Hey guys, another beautiful day in the Pacific Northwest. You got Brian here from Anthem Coffee. We're here in the Hilltop District, getting ready to go check out the Red Elm Cafe. Well, Sarah, it's so good to get a chance to sit down with you, and congrats on 3.5 years in business. And I'd love to just hear a little bit about your heart for this community. How do you guys get started here?
Me and both my sisters live in the neighborhood. We would talk about how, like, Hilltop deserves a place to sit down and hang out.
You guys just felt like, man, this should be the thing that we do together.
Yeah.
I love it. Tell me a little bit about what makes Red Elm so special in terms of what you offer, what you serve day in and day out.
Well, pre-COVID, we were the place you came and had like a meeting and talked for a really long time. And there was a really cool vibe of like getting to know, like you would watch people from tables that didn't come together, like make connections across these tables. And so
you've had to adapt your model a little bit during this time. And this is for now, not forever.
People like to leave us notes on their tickets when they order online. And that has been a delight.
Oh, how fun is that? What would you say the community loves the most that's on your menu? What are the fan favorite things here?
We have a waffle dog. It's an all beef hot dog.
A waffle dog?
Yeah, it's an all beef hot dog that we put in like a cornbread batter and we cook it.
Say no more. We gotta make one of these. Well, wasn't that awesome getting to see a little bit about Red Elm and what makes them unique? Gosh, I love the innovation that's coming out of this shop. Next time you're here in the Hilltop area, make it a point to stop by. There's street side parking right here. There's something for everyone inside. Guys, again, we wanna thank Loyal to the Local, brought to you by Sound Transit, and stay tuned for future episodes. We'll see you again.